latest on that breaking news overnight. The growing outrage in Minneapolis. Protesters clashing with officers in the streets over the death of a black man.
Side turning on some tunes, watch the game, it's animated till the emergency broadcast blast annihilated. You're looking out the window, make sure it's all good. See the hood looking usual, beautiful as it should. Then police start screaming, demons start beating, creeping to start freezing, each scheming to start bleeding. The people lack a piece of meat to get the piece of the pie. Every dude wants to revive, lives are changing all the time. And the forces on first to contribute the curse. With the lack of education, seeming stemming from birth. A lot of funny ways, never suffered a minute. They never know when to stop, when a citizen wants to quit it. Another injustice when police start to push it. They treat the people equally with violence and assumptions. I wanna change the channel, rearrange and draw some samples. And fuck participation in this prison made of flannel.
The people say what's up, fuck the police.
And why you saying that?
Cause we're tired of the beast. The world belongs to us and we won't be discreet. Don't got enough handcuffs to stop the people's beat. The people say what's up, fuck the police.
And why you saying that?
Cause we're tired of the beast. The world belongs to us and we won't be discreet. Don't got enough handcuffs to stop the people's beat.
Some countries got cojones up, picking on the homeless. On days to run the coldest, cops and freeze, you wanna post this. Not even a joke, it's Montreal, it really happened. One of the safest in the world if you never leave your cabin. A lot of people rapping, not addressing the issues. Suppressed by laws, taxes with no help from officials. Society is readily precious to punish. Not solving any problems, bringing us to do dumb shit. Time to educate the masses. All these brains like molasses. Invest in better classes, stop rewarding who the fastest. And focus on the slowest, being helped up by your status. Instead of walking out with your chin up, ready for a sticker. Didn't have a badge, you probably rock a pimp cup. Got a license to kill, massive power to annoy. What's the difference between a cop and someone robbing you with gunpoint? Nothing, majority is frontin'. Pull me over, hit my riot in like something. Here they coming on bumper to bumper. You smile in my face, ice grilling, and you wonder why you untrustable like Cliff Huxtable. Who knows what type of shit you pull? Would you combustible? Adjust your dysfunctional, cause nobody can hide when your address is discoverable.
He now faces a second degree murder charge. The other three ex officers are charged with aiding and abetting murder and manslaughter.